be on point, on point, on point, on point.
Thank you guys so much for tuning back in. And as you see, this unit right here I have on my head is by Freetress Equal, and this is their premium deluxe wig collection. And her name is Sela, and she is in the color SP Nut Brown, which is a gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous color. I don't know why I slipped on this color. Hold on here. Not vibing with me today. Ouch. But anyway, this unit is very, very, very gorgeous. It is heat safe, as you've seen. The picture is, the unit is very tightly bumped right there. I don't like that. Yes. I don't like that, so what I ended up doing was flat ironing it out a bit because it was just too tightly bumped. Pretty much, it does. The color of this has the dark roots. It fades beautifully into this honey blonde, which goes out into this gorgeous ombre of a brown, shade of brown. I don't know what shade of brown this is, but this brown shade of brown is just absolutely beautiful. If you're into plucking the parting space, feel free to do such, but I'm not into that. So the only thing that I did was just add some of my foundation to it to make it pop out a little bit more. It does not come with any baby hairs, so if you're into taking out your edges and blending them in, feel free to do that as well. This unit is just gorgeous. There are three combs, two in the front, one in the back with the adjustable straps. The back, speaking of, is pretty much tapered back here, which this is my favorite part of this wig, is that the fact that it's tapered. There are plenty of other bob units out, but this one right here just sold me because I like more of a tapered back. I do have this in Sweet Blossom, and she's definitely not tapered in the back at all. But other than that, this unit right here is just, it's a buy. You must buy this unit. I was going to pass it up until YouTuber Deanna Marguerite did a review on it, and I seen it, and she slayed it, and she sold me on that unit. So yeah, thank you, Deanna. I'll put her info at the top. Make sure you check out her review. I did order this from hairsisters.com. It was $24, maybe $25. Very fast shipping if you've never ordered from that site. They are in Illinois, so I'm in Kentucky, so it only took me like 2 business days to get away. And I also have this color in SP Sunrise, which will also be featured in another video. You know what? There's nothing else much to say about this unit besides the fact that it's just a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful unit. It is a must in your collection. Have you all a nice, safe, and happy new year. Do not drink and drive. It is not worth it. I know. Yeah. That'll be a story time, maybe. Should I do one on that? I don't know. Probably not. It's just a bad, bad, awful, awful. Going to jail sucks. You don't want to do that. But anyway, enjoy. You all have a good one, and stay blessed.